My name is Andrew Brisbo, and at the beginning of my journey, I weighed over 320 pounds, and I felt sluggish and stiff and sore and completely without energy. I didn't sleep well. I wasn't motivated to get out and move myself, and I made the worst possible eating choice, and I was not a good influence on my children. I was eating heavily in the evening. I was an emotional eater, so if I was up, I was eating. If I was down, I was eating, and woke up feeling worse every consecutive day. So I decided that I would start working out every evening and have a big salad for dinner. I made those two subtle changes, and that got me on the right path. The more I did that was positive, the more things I wanted to do that were positive. I wanted to get back to the place where I was when I was a teenager and playing football and feeling healthy and feeling vibrant. I could not even run a mile. I was over 320 pounds and everything hurt to move, and it was really frustrating. I ran around the local cemetery so no one would see me. And just get out there by myself and keep pushing. I took the Playmakers Good Form running course, and that really changed everything. I started lifting weights and really feeling better all the time. If I saw people that I hadn't seen in 6 months, they didn't even recognize me anymore. We build our vacations around going to different places and running races, like the Mackinac Bridge run and the Cherry Festival half marathon in Traverse City. So I could compete in my first marathon in September of this year, and finished. We won't talk about times. That's not important. The important thing is that I got to the end. I want to be a positive influence on my children and encourage them to make healthy choices and be active. When I started making the changes, I weighed over 320 pounds. I'm down to about 215 pounds now.
I'm so proud of him. I've literally watched him work his butt off, and he will get up all hours of the day and night and come to the gym and work out. He's just a night and day difference in a person, so I'm proud of them.
Changes I made obviously are self-evident here. You wouldn't even recognize me from what I was before, and that feels great. Start today, start tonight, do it now, and just move. If you can only walk a mile, then only walk a mile. If you can barely get up, but start moving. My name is Andrew Brisbo, and I'm proud to be nominated for Conquering Obesity.